already saw the title. By the way, I it's messy. A lot of stuff on it. I might be getting a different desk. This isn't the desk my computer's on. I have another desk now. But you probably already saw the title and the thumbnail. And there's really no other way I can put it. I'm throwing in the towel. And you're probably wondering why I've made this decision. It's not something I've been thinking about for a while. It's just kind of spontaneous, sort of. And I am almost at 200 subscribers, but still, I'm gonna throw in the towel right now. I might have been a little misleading in the title and the thumbnail and basically the first minute and a half of this video, because I'm not quitting. No, I'm literally throwing my towel through this window. And I'm gonna do it right now. Oh wow. Is it raining? It's not supposed to be raining. It's supposed to be snowing. Oh wait, I think that might be hail. It's like bouncing off. You can't see that. There's the ground, 2.5 stories down. And it's getting kind of cold, so I'm gonna do this quickly. And then I'll go down and retrieve the towel. Yeah. Okay. I won't be using that towel anytime soon. No, it's gonna go through the wash and stuff. Obviously. I'll be right back. Okay, so for some reason, my phone, I got my coat on and my shoes. I turn on my phone, I want to go to the camera again, and it said it was out of battery, but it never gave me a 20% warning or anything. And then I go, and then I put it on the charger, and it immediately turns on, and it's at 37%. Like, what? Alright, time to go out and get this thing back. Sorry about probably bad audio quality right now. Because, you know, hell. I almost slipped just now. Hey, there it is. It looks fine. This thing needs to go in the wash. Ah! I almost just hit my head on this thing. What was that? It was just a big noise over on the street.